We welcome everybody out here. We know who we are. You know what we do. In case you don't, I'm your host as always.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. Sure, what I'm supposed to find. He's a little
eccentric. Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. Them BD1.
to happen.
I don't want to die.
We got this time. We got it. There's just those dumb, explodey things. Just gotta get rid of them.
Load times for this game is really low.
I was trying to do too much at one time.
Looks like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
trying to turn it all off.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past?
It's bad.
I think they were training force users. Up okay? Good to hear.
He helped with the puzzle, BD-8. That way. That was was the perfect time to have one.
Ugh. This lightsaber can't solve everything.
What the hell? Got knocked in the head by one.
Job.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Push the ball before it reaches you. Good. Continue. Use the Force to push the ball at the top.
Come on, you fucking...
Faster now. Complete the test.
Way.
my friend. Take a look at the detail on this bug. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Simon, will you grab, he's supposed to bring his MIDI keyboard to meet him at church.
Yeah.
But since you don't have time to get me, will you get it for me?
Yeah.
And then, can you also bring me some food?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Mom.
I love you.
I love you. Later, Mom.
Yeah.
many new possibilities.
Hey there, BD1. How are you feeling, BD1? Good. I'm glad. Scanning again? There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Thank you. was deliberately destroyed. You can still feel the hate of the act. This artifact is an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. This guardian was destroyed long ago. Come back here. Something we can use?
All part of my plan. Anybody tell you otherwise? Now that I've made my full circle.
Hey, didn't we see one of these spheres on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
Okay.
This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zeffo Force users.
Started solving the puzzle now. That way.
Come here, BD1.
That way. Come on.
could have worked. Down it goes. Ta-da! What the?
What did you find?
The Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named
Taylor.
A Wookiee chief.
It's something smart.
They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
Why don't you do this
to me? There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Get down here!
For the win.
I have all the skills.
Oh. Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeffo statue. Kinda thought there would be Zeffo stuff inside. Replace yours with this.
That's it.
Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
Upper.
I see you. Talk all you want. I only need a few hits.
Nice things like this open too.
Hey! What is it?
My new little scamp. Oh, you can unlock stuff we weren't able to before.
Hey now. What was in there?
Kill everyone inside.
Heard what happened to the commander.
Gonna need to get through here.
Skunk has got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up.
Incoming! Firing on the enemy. I can't get a clear shot.
To open this.
Jedi incoming! Take cover!
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact.
I will deal with it
personally.
Doing okay back there, BD-1? Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
What? I don't even understand what he said.
Take a hit.
hurt! Focus on his guard! Stay with him! Watch your back! You don't get all the rewards for this! We've almost got him!
Just realized what this was, and I was like, Ascend! Use it to go back up.
Hey, I didn't trust you back there. It's all over now.
This way.
Standing there, menacingly.
Die, Jedi scum.
Seer, I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Brock.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Brock. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Still lots of things. Oh, I need another one. Oh. I hit twice.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it.
How about I get over there? Oh, I
can't. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta think, so gotta... See ya.
Wouldn't make it so I was just able to.
So what was in there?
Be a way to.
those are clone troopers.
The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. See them? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's water. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Scanning again?
I didn't know I could do that. That was so cool.
Hey, Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
Too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
By the way, it took them a long time to identify me from Rock.
Affirmative! Kill him already!
Oh, okay.
Why?
What do we find?
Here, anyone hold me? Why I love you.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power.
Oh. Okay, I see how it is. Force me to have to leave. Go to catch sheep. I ain't going to Kashyyyk. Know where I'm going, I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. Go back to the first area.
An excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Something was in there. Oh, all right then.
Oh, what the heck? another skill.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Later it up. Not next time.
This. Continue excavating. I want to know how to use this trinket.
Need a stim?
Okay. I'll get back to the Mantis. The elevator to take me back up here. That led to a door that led back to I can't do anything. Thank you. There it is.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him?
Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Stupid. It's becoming a long part. We're nearly 2 hours in. I'm gonna stop it before then, I'm sure. If I beat this thing in the next 14 minutes. This loading screen always takes forever. Ah! The fuck am I?
Yeah, 11 and
an elevator.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeffo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeffo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful.
Maybe we can find him.
Sheik, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
I mean, with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Oh, it wasn't fish.
Be
one. We got some new stuff. Palmgrass, Seven Prime, Blue Leader, Bastine, the Mantis. We have some Oculation. Well, that's all the time we have for today on this episode.
Enjoyed watching.
Bring doing all the things for years. Good one, and peace.